For Anne Marie Romero, this has been her living situation for weeks.
Whether or not these items were damaged and, you know, unsalvageable, it's still my home. These are still my belongings.
However, Tuesday, she says she finally got some sort of hope. She says management called her saying that they needed to get into her unit to fully gut it and that she would need to move into another one.
And that they had another apartment for me of similar size, but it had these extra features as if he's trying to sell me on it.
Romero says management said the only way she could move to that unit was if she signed another 12-month lease on top of the one she's currently in.
It's really sometimes hard to believe that this is how their practices are. This is how they're treating all of us. And it makes you feel like you're crazy and like that you don't have any rights.
But according to the Texas property code, you do. In section 92.062, it states that if a rental property such as an apartment is unusable as a result of a natural disaster, an owner that allows a resident to move to another rental unit may not require the resident to execute a lease for a term longer than the term remaining on the resident's lease.
Basically, if you have a 3-4 months left on your lease, you shouldn't have, it's not allowable for them to force you to sign another 12-month lease. You should be able, if your unit is totally unusable, it's your right to get to another unit for the same lease term and not extend beyond that same lease term.
We reached out to property management at the Mueller Flats Apartments for comment and did not hear back. According to Austin Coate, they are currently working with 14 apartment complexes throughout the city. Since Monday, they've received 33 weather-related complaints, some pending verification. And as for the Mueller Flats complex, they say 27 cases have been filed. 66 new cases have been opened since door-to-door inspections on Tuesday, and they are continuing to monitor the property. Emily Blair with Austin Apartment Association says property managers and complexes are under a lot of pressure right now, trying to get supplies and fix damages.
So they're really trying to do everything that they can to, you know, take care of residents, keep them safe, return, you know, restore those homes back to where they were before if they can.
But says communication should always be key with residents.
Communication really hopefully will get everybody through this and make everything better.
Something Romero says she never got.
This is on Firmus Management and Mueller Flat Apartments that they have allowed it to go this far. This could have been resolved so long ago.